Alright, so I like to do all my vids with no preparation. Even in the spur of the moment, if I haven't practiced it, or if I'm unsure of what's going to be done or done like that, I just figure it out right in the moment. That's life, man. So I want to do major arpeggio, all the different positions, and minor arpeggios, all the different positions. I think I started some on the previous video, but I'd have to check. But that's like, there's 15 vids on here so far. I do 20, and then I go down to the library and upload them. So let's start off with the minor. There it is. That's called the demon shape, otherwise known as the D minor. Y'all know the D minor position down here, the D minor. So I just hold the same position, goes all over the neck, D minor. See there? Just hold the position. If you need to, you can lift your fingers. But basically, the idea is to chord, go to the chord positions and put your fingers exactly there in 1 second. Blump, 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 blump. That takes repetition. Playing, man. Just play with it. Play with it. Then we got the V shape. This is the V shape right here. It's opposite the D shape. It's an upside down D chord. If we were to do upside D chord, we put the two fingers here. Instead of the two fingers here, the two fingers are there. See? And then you put the third finger. Otherwise, the other way, two fingers are here and the third finger's there. It's what's called sex triangle, going up and down. Boop, boop. So practice your sex triangles. But anyway, we get to here. Here's a sex triangle. Or that's the second position. Here's the first one again. Second position, the V shape. Then we have the recliner shape. It looks like that. When it's in the major position, it looks like that. I call it the C shape because the gap is there. In the recliner position, the gap is here because here's the long part of the recliner. Here's the short part up while you're staying in the sun. So there it is. It's a recliner position. So there's that. And then we got the L shape. There's that one there. These two are parallel, and they go straight to make the L right there. And there is a gap in between there. There is a fret, so it's an L position. So once again, the demon shape, V shape, and then the recliner shape, and then the L shape. Minutes. Talk to you in the next one.